Welcome back to Let's Play Mega Man 3. Today we continue through the remixed Mega Man bosses with Needleman stage. The bosses we will be fighting are Airman and Crashman. Usually I have to use the rush coil for that. Ow. Jump. Yeah, it's about as effective as that. Ow. Okay, that's getting annoying fast. Cool, I'm gonna get multiple extra lives on this, which I need. And time to use Rush Jet for the first time. La 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 la. Okay, Airman is weak to Hard Fist. I think. Well, we'll find out soon enough. Ow, getting my butt kicked. Hey, it's Aaron, man. He's supposed to kick your butt. I'd say that's big fat now. Definitely not top spin. Ow. I'd say the spark's working. I win. Yeah, let's reach. No, I need Rush Jet to be at full. That's what I need. Need health regen. Health, not energy tablets. I'd hate to go through it like this, but I'm going to, because I don't have the patience to constantly do this. And down for refilling rush tank. Ow. Let's get the spark. Filled. All right, we made it across the abyss. Oh. That was close. Okay, let's see if I can make some health out of this. Stop staying so high. Oh, fine. Unacceptable. You're gonna make me go over the limit on a single stage. Come on. Get down here. Ugh. Why is it staying so high? Finally, it took forever and a half. And I gotta beat up another one later. Hey, copter and met hats. Ow. And here comes the second one. Never had it stay up this high so long. It's because I'm playing the US version. I forgot what Crash Man's weak to. Let's try Needle. It's worth a shot. Oh boy. I'd say this is working. Even if it wasn't weak to it, I made it work by spamming it. Alright, and next time we will go to Gemini Man's stage. This is your host, Phoenix Down, signing out.